Hello, my name is Alex Meyer. I'm the Community Manager for Google Cloud Platform. Welcome to this live stream from Mountain View, California, where we'll be announcing the winners of Google Cloud Developer Challenge 2013. This contest invited developers to build locally relevant web applications built on Google App Engine that solve real-world problems and wow the world through the deft application of Google APIs, such as Google+, YouTube, and Maps. It is the second time that we're running such a competition with a strong focus on emerging markets. And I was thrilled to see the high level of engagement, submissions, and excitement coming from these regions. Over the last 5 months, hundreds of teams of developers from all over the world have been busy building applications that take advantage of our platforms to make the internet more useful and relevant in the daily lives of their users in the regions. We ended up with 434 final submissions in two categories from all six regions of the world. From these, we selected the submissions of 98 teams to be evaluated in the final round. The really cool thing to see was that 40 of the 98 teams were made up of all students, and four teams had all female developers. These 98 finalist teams were then given 3 weeks to polish up their apps and resubmit them for the final judgment out of which these winners have emerged. I have taken a look at the list of winners, and the applications from the winning teams are really looking useful to me. As such, I wouldn't be surprised if they became extremely popular in their own regions or maybe even worldwide. All right, without further ado, let's get to the exciting part, the winners. I'm pleased to announce that we have a total of 12 winners from six regions of the world. One winner for each category in every region. In other words, there are two winners from each region. I will announce the winners by region and category. India is first. In the enterprise, small business solutions, education, and not-for-profit category, the winner is HealthMate. HealthMate is an application for patients and doctors to manage their prescriptions and appointments. In the social and personal productivity, games, and fun category, the winner is GDirect. GDirect helps you find your way anywhere on the go via SMS. In the Latin America region, enterprise, small business solutions, education, and not-for-profit category winner is Farejador do Planalto in Brazil. Farejador do Planalto offers Brazilian citizens a way to track, monitor, and compare congressmen and senators' expenses and absence percentage, and share them on social networks. The social, personal productivity, games, and fun category winner is Research Engine from Mexico. Research Engine is an application that helps researchers comprehensively manage their research projects and documentation. In the Middle East and North Africa region, the winner in the enterprise, small business solutions, education, and not-for-profit category is GeoSketch from Saudi Arabia. GeoSketch lets you share your ideas, thoughts, comments, or annotations with friends, workers, and students as a sketch on a map. The social, personal productivity, games, and fun winner is Travelog from the United Arab Emirates. Travelog is an open community portal of stories and images from around the world. Southeast Asia region winner in enterprise, small business solutions, education, and not-for-profit category is DIY Property in Singapore. DIY Property is a website that helps users buy, sell, or rent property in Singapore. Social, personal productivity, games, and fun category winner is Mishmash from the Philippines. Mishmash is a social game that turns people from your Google Plus circles into different sets of challenges. Sub-Saharan Africa region winner in the enterprise, small business solutions, education, and not-for-profit category is Turbly from Ghana. Turbly is a platform that allows tourists to meet up with reliable guides. Social, personal productivity, games, and fun, the winner is Funny Lenny from Nigeria. Funny Lenny aggregates video watched by you and your friends on YouTube and connects with your Google+, Facebook, and Twitter account to discover videos watched by your friends. In the United States, Europe, and the rest of the world region, The winner in the Enterprise Small Business Solutions Education and Not-for-Profit category is Grow from United States. Grow is a modern static site generator and content management system that is designed for the cloud. In a social, personal productivity, games, and fun category, the winner is Travel Journal from Romania. Travel Journal is an application that can help you plan your entire holiday. Each of these teams will receive the grand prize of $20,000. We're also very excited to see that these all student teams are among the winners. HealthMate, GDirect, Research Engine, Travelog, DIY Property, and Mishmash. In addition to the prize that will be awarded to these teams, we will also be awarding a grant to their university departments valued at $18,000. Please be sure to visit the Google Plus pages of the winning teams to learn more about these great apps. We will publish the links on the contest website for you to check out. Congratulations go to all of our winners, and a huge thanks goes to all developers who participated in this competition. We would also like to say a big thank you to our Google developer groups and Google student ambassadors all over the world for their involvement and great support. Please see our official page, google.com/events/GCDC2013, for more details. There you can find out more about the challenge and continue follow the excitement on Google Plus using the GCDC hashtag. Thank you very much for joining and have a great day. My name is Alex Meyer. Goodbye.